Since 2014, Navdy has crowdfunded $2.5 million plus another $26 million in venture capital to build a smart heads-up display for your car. 2 years in, the Navdy is ready to ship. Navdy looks like something ripped right out of a fighter jet. It uses a bunch of optical trickery to project your GPS routes, your incoming texts, and other notifications onto a transparent surface in front of your windshield, allowing you to keep your eyes on the road ahead. It can read or display your incoming notifications from most third-party apps, but it gives you granular control to let you disable alerts from apps you don't want to see while you're driving. It's also got a sensor on the front for detecting hand gestures, letting you control certain functions with little more than a Jedi hand wave, a swipe to the left to answer a call, or a swipe to the right to ignore it. For the stuff that's a bit too complicated for a gesture, there's also a wireless scroll wheel that straps to your steering wheel kind of like a wristwatch and lets you zoom into the map, change the current song, or trigger the voice assistant on your phone. Alas, at $800, it's pretty pricey. That seems a bit steep, considering that much of what the Navdy does right now can already be handled by your phone or your car's built-in interface, just not on a shiny screen floating in front of your windshield. But damn, does it look cool.